The thyroid is hypoechoic. There are smaller and a larger echonormal islet within. These are those parts of the lobe which are less influenced by the underlying thyroiditis. The vascularity is not specific. The left lobe has a similar appearance. None of these lesions correspond to true nodules.